The 14th is a slight dogleg par 4, requiring an accurate drive close to the corner for the perfect line. The right-hand bunker has its share of action, so get your drive away and the approach to a flat green is relatively simple. The 14th green is probably the flattest on the course and one of the quickest, so no real undulations to think about, but the two greenside bunkers are popular spots for many approach shots.